In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph, come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan and all his wicked legions, assemblies and sects, be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray, may God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood. We most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit, and by the power of the Most High, All-Powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, All-Powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Host, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, St. Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Host, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Host, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children, who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, Holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan and all his wicked legions, assemblies and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Host, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs, come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Come, dear St. Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with St. Raphael and St. Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, St. Joseph. Come to our aid, O St. Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear St. Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, St. Mary Magdalene, St. Thomas, St. Francis Xavier, and St. Padre Pio. Be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O St. Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear St. Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits, attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs. Come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our daily battle. Come to our aid with your celestial choir of seraphim, cherubim, thrones, dominions, virtues, powers, principalities, archangels, and angels. I join the heavenly choir of your celestial companions as I repeat with them, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, and is to come. Come, dear Saint Michael, come to our protection and guidance by the power of the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Most High, all-powerful Lord El Shaddai. Come to our aid with Saint Raphael and Saint Gabriel, joined by the intercession of the Most Holy Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and her chaste spouse, Saint Joseph. Come to our aid, O Saint Michael, in our battle against the powers of sin and death, empowered by the holy blood of Jesus, by the holy blood of Mother Mary, which flowed into the veins of Jesus, and by the holy blood of the martyrs, come to our protection, dear Saint Michael, through the powerful intercession of the holy apostles, Saints Peter and Paul, Saint Mary Magdalene, Saint Thomas, Saint Francis Xavier, and Saint Padre Pio, be an ever-present refuge and safeguard for me, my family tree, and my community against the wickedness and snares of the devil, Satan, and all his wicked legions, assemblies, and sects. Be our defense against all wicked intentions, evil eye, curses, envy, hatred, temptations, and all forms of thoughts and actions fashioned against us. In particular, defend us, O Saint Michael, against all forms of Jezebel spirits, those evil spirits and evil minds targeting God's children who are called to serve the kingdom of God, both in consecrated life and in lay apostolate. May God rebuke those Jezebel spirits acting as a stumbling block to God's children, we most humbly pray. May God rebuke the evil spirits, all wicked legions and evil minds working through flesh and blood, we most humbly pray. The book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 29, asserts that the word of God is a consuming fire and a powerful hammer that breaks rock into pieces. May God's word, along with your sword, O dear Saint Michael, move right now, at this very moment, destroying every wall standing before us, every power of sin and death, we most humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of Heavenly Hosts, by the power of God, by the power of God, by the power of the most powerful Lord El Shaddai, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits, especially all Jezebel spirits attacking God's children and those that prowl through the world seeking the ruin of God's children. Amen. August Queen of Heaven, Sovereign Mistress of Angels, who did receive from the beginning the mission and the power to crush the serpent's head, we beseech thee to send thy holy angels, that under thy command and by thy power they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks, and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Most Holy Mother, send thy angels to defend us, to conceal us, and to drive the cruel enemy from us. Saint Michael, Saint Raphael, Saint Gabriel, the archangels, with legions of angels and archangels, come surround me right now and make me and all associated with me completely invisible to our enemies. Hide me under your wings, O holy angels, so that no eyes can see, no ears can hear, no minds understand the mighty plan of God for me, my family tree, and all associated with me. Blind all evil spirits and evil minds, O holy angels and archangels, so that they may not see or hear our work and our plans, and that they may not be able to deceive and persecute us, nor interfere with our plans and projects, or cause confusion in our endeavors to serve God and to serve humanity. All ye holy angels and archangels, help and defend us. Amen. August Queen of Heaven, sovereign mistress of angels, who did receive from the beginning the mission and the power to crush the serpent's head, we beseech thee to send thy holy angels, that under thy command and by thy power they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks, and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Most Holy Mother, send thy angels to defend us, to conceal us, and to drive the cruel enemy from us. St. Michael, St. Raphael, St. Gabriel, the archangels, with legions of angels and archangels, come surround me right now and make me and all associated with me completely invisible to our enemies. Hide me under your wings, O holy angels, so that no eyes can see, no ears can hear, no minds understand the mighty plan of God for me, my family tree, and all associated with me. Blind all evil spirits and evil minds, O holy angels and archangels, so that they may not see or hear our work and our plans, and that they may not be able to deceive and persecute us, nor interfere with our plans and projects, or cause confusion in our endeavors to serve God and to serve humanity. All ye holy angels and archangels, help and defend us. Amen. August Queen of Heaven, sovereign mistress of angels, who did receive from the beginning the mission and the power to crush the serpent's head, we beseech thee to send thy holy angels, that under thy command and by thy power they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks, and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Most Holy Mother, send thy angels to defend us, to conceal us, and to drive the cruel enemy from us. St. Michael, St. Raphael, St. Gabriel, the archangels, with legions of angels and archangels, come surround me right now and make me and all associated with me completely invisible to our enemies. Hide me under your wings, O holy angels, so that no eyes can see, no ears can hear, no minds understand the mighty plan of God for me, my family tree, and all associated with me. Blind all evil spirits and evil minds, O holy angels and archangels, so that they may not see or hear our work and our plans, and that they may not be able to deceive and persecute us, nor interfere with our plans and projects, or cause confusion in our endeavors to serve God and to serve humanity. All ye holy angels and archangels, help and defend us. Amen.